こんにこんばんは JOCXTV プラス
昔まだビートルズが解散していなかった頃ジョン・レノンがこんなことを言いました。70年代はレゲエの時代になるだろう。残念ながらこの予言めいた言葉は当たりはしませんでしたが、確かにレゲエは70年代80年代そして現在に至るまでその強烈な個性で世界中に定着しました。もちろんレゲエといえば今は亡きボブ・マーレーの存在を忘れるわけにはいきません。では今年1991年が彼の10周期だということをご存知でしょうか。世界中で彼を忘れることができない人々が集って彼の追悼コンサートを開きました。もちろん日本でも開かれました。ではこれから私がレゲエのルーツであるジャマイカとその音楽の魅力を徹底的に紹介していくことにしましょう。ようこそキングストンジャマイカへ。 Welcome this place all Japanese crew. In this program you're gonna see what is nowadays reggae music. What is Jamaican beautiful people.So, all the Japanese crew, watch out and step up!
Buffalo soldier, dreadlock rasta. There was a buffalo soldier in the heart of America.
人口200万のちっぽけな島ジャマイカ。しかしこの小さな島から生まれ出るレゲエミュージックはここ何十年にもわたって世界中の人々の心をつかんで離しません。笑顔が輝いてますね。お、長距離バス。この島に住む多くの人々の先祖はそもそも16世紀にジャマイカを当時支配していたスペイン人たちによってアフリカから連れてこられた黒人奴隷です。それに、華僑がですね何万人かいますね、レコード産業も支配しているのは中国の人ですね。それからインドから移住してきた人たちもいます。やはり労働力として来た人たちですね。レゲエ独特のあのリズムが出来上がったのは1960年代半ば頃だと言われています。レゲエのルーツはスカと呼ばれ、50年代の終わり頃ラジオから聞こえてくるアメリカのリズム&ブルースとか、他の島、トリニダード・トバゴあたりのカリプソとかジャマイカのフォークミュージックがミックスされて生まれました。60年代初めジャマイカに起こったルードボーイ現象とともに大流行しました。スカといえばうっちゃなっちゃうっちゃなっちゃそういうテンポですね。ルードボーイとはゲットに住む若き不良たちを意味します。まあ、つまりジャマイカスタイルの突っ張りですけれども、日本の突っ張りとは面構えが違います。スカがレゲエになりルードボーイという言葉がラガマフィンやバッドボーイという言葉に変わろうともレゲエがゲットーの生活と切っても切れない音楽であることに変わりはありません。1970年代に入ってレゲエはアフリカに自らのルーツを求める宗教であるラスタファリズムと結びつき、確固たる思想的なバックボーンを持つようになります。ゲットーで生まれ 世界中にラスタのメッセージを届けたボブ・マーリーの生誕地、そして現在そこに彼の墓がありますけれども、そのセントアンを私たちは訪ねてみることにしました。
Marley was a son of the Almighty God, come for teach all races within the positive things to uphold their life for the tomorrow generation, as now many of the makers say tomorrow people. We are the choice of the Almighty God, that's why I'm create we, and love we, but we don't love ourselves. So because some confrontation between nation and nation, between war. But as Bob said, one love, one heart, let's get together and feel all right. And not only for universal love.
ジャマイカの人々にとってレゲエは一体何であるかを探るために、あるラジオパーソナリティにインタビューしました。
Many of the Rastafarians who were musicians use reggae music as a vehicle to get their message across. The message of peace and love. You know, one love. That's how Rastaman was greeted. One love, my brother. One love. Many of the people outside of Jamaica, they have come to know reggae music through the message of Rastafari. So that listening to reggae music provides all the message, all the things about how to live as a people.
ラスタファリズムだけではなく、現在人気のあるスタイルはダンスホールレゲエと呼ばれ、ラップのようにカラオケの上でリズミカルに喋りまくる DJ スタイルです。今やインターナショナルな存在となったシャバランクス、そしてバッドボーイ、つまり不良のイメージでは無敵のニンジャマンは、ジャマイカの DJ の代表でしょう。もちろんダンスホールでは DJ スタイルだけではなく、例えばこのフランキーポールのように素晴らしい歌を歌うシンガーたちも人気を集めています。ジャマイカのレコード店は人々にレゲエを供給するなくてはならないポイントです。
Slackness now is what most of the people want now. It's good but very difficult to sell. Because most of the younger generation buying music now.
ダンスホールレゲエはその歌詞によって大きく分類することができます。彼の言っていたスラックネスとは、いわゆる下ネタのことで、カルチャーものとは、人々の生活や社会問題を扱ったメッセージ色の濃いタイプ、そしてバッドボーイものとは、ナイフや銃や暴力について触れる現代に生きるルードボーイたちの歌なのです。そういったリアリティにあふれた歌詞が入ったレコード、それがまるで生鮮食料品のようにですね、ここで売られていくわけですね。この声は、先ほど紹介したフランキー・ポールの歌ですね。しかし、なんといっても人々がレゲエを楽しむのは野外で行われるサウンドシステムと呼ばれるディスコでしょう。星空の下、涼しい風、サウンドは極上。そして、そう、入場料、アドミッションはですね、大体400円ぐらいかな。それからビールはですね、ジャマイカ10ドル、大体150円ぐらいですね。ローリー、ストーンラブのセレクターですね、この人は。そうそう、 セレクターというのは、日本でいう DJ、 つまりお皿を回す人のことを言います。
Is a cultural expression of the Jamaican youths within the dance, the dancers, you might call them clubs, you know, is that they are of the mass of people, or the poor set of people who prefer the music, not chain, prefer it basic and prefer lyrics that are relating to their social lives, hence dancehall is created. But the first thing and most important thing of dancehall, I think, that they cater for is that the rhythm.The rhythm must be danceable, you know, not too orchestrated, you know, lots of, you know, effects, things happening, and basically that's what dancehall is, you know, that's what a part of it is, you know.
But I feel good, I mean, there's not else way to feel. The rhythm is pulsating and, you know, make you want to dance, so...I feel good about it, and the lyrics are simple, and everybody could, most people could relate to it, you know? I don't think that is right. I mean, I think people should get their sleep still. I don't know how they're gonna do that, but probably what they should do now to avoid that is build some huge soundproof building with all the same equipment inside of it, so people could go inside and turn it up as loud as they wanted to without affecting the residents, because sometimes people really need to get their sleep.
おや、このローリーがかけているレコードはレコーダーでは売っていませんね。サウンドシステムの DJ の姿を取材するうちに、私たちはこのダブプレートの存在に気がつきました。一体ダブプレートとは何なのでしょうか。
Reggae music going rule, you know, for the future, you know. No other music away from reggae music, you know. look at the piano.
Yeah.
Oh, but reggae.
Thank you for reggae.
Well, you have time for everything, you know.
Yeah.
You can suit one type of people, have a suit everybody. You know, so nothing wrong with dancehall.
Now hear this! All guys, we are going like them bad man, remember man. Original gun gog and talk. Being them in the one. Now no listen to the Dan. Original gun gog. What, let me tell you something, watch a man. Me tell you things are gone, things are good on.
キングストンの街角にはサウンドシステムのライブを録音した海賊テープが売られています。早ければライブの翌日にはテープが街角に並ぶのです。売れ線のライブはストーンラブ、メトロメディア、イナーシティ、ジェミナイ、エキソダスといったところですね。これらの海賊テープもダンスホールを人々に伝える重要なメディアなのです。これらはジャマイカで発行されている新聞ですが、レゲエのレコードの中にはこうした新聞の3面記事についてコメントしたり歌ったりしているものもあります。ここはゴーゴーバーと呼ばれる、つまりストリップ小屋です。ここでも流れているのはもちろんレゲエです。お聞きのようにセレクションはダンスホールスタイルが中心になってきます。踊り子さんたちの踊り、なかなか下品でいいですけれども、これはもうサウンドシステムで踊っている、女性のダンスのスタイルですね。
They let me feel good. They don't let me feel like dancing is a crime, you know? They let me feel real good.
I go after the big fish, not the small fish. They pay me?
Best state in Jamaica, I'm a musician. Yeah man, best state in Jamaica for Metro Media Sound. And we run things as roll up sound. You have Stone Love as a soul sound, we play juggling music. But me, play the roll up for the people, my original rude boy music. It's for black people, and we love them. Saying, I'm the body state in Jamaica. I play bad boy tune, Sky Juice from Jamaica for Metro Media Sound.
Dancehall business is our business, Jamaica business, ghetto business. More young DJ take up a slot in this thing, you know, but stay away from the culture, you know. So right now, just want a DJ them just get forward on themselves and get some culture going towards the people that them can learn and understand certain things about reggae, because that's what reggae really all about. Culture, teach the people what they don't know of, what I and I know of. That means, from I and I know it, I have a teacher to the people. So just cultural lyrics, all massive. That's what I and I have to give, right?
Me know.
The Night Doctor, we have a constant message on this program that there must be a better way. We believe that must be a better way. We can't keep going on and on and on like this. Can't keep doing it on this anyway.
Well, radio is the most powerful means of expression in Jamaica because we're just one television station. We have over 1.5 million people. There are about 2.5 million people in Jamaica. And at any given day, 1.5 million people are listening to radio. So radio gets to the people wherever they are, because radio is the most economical. A little transistor radio can take anywhere with you. So radio is really what people listen to in Jamaica. With the DJ lyrics, now we at the radio station, we have a problem with some of the lyrics, especially the ones that are too, in Jamaica we call it slack. You know, the ones that base mainly on sex. And some of the other ones, like some Ninja Man records, we don't play on the radio either because they talk about so much violence, shooting and killing. But we do have some DJs, some conscious DJs who DJ things that are reality, uplifting, you know, people like our Charlie Chaplin, Peter Metro, even some of Yellow Man, Tony Rebel, and quite a few of these DJs who they provide some very powerful messages. So those are the ones that get a lot of play on the radio. Reggae is their music. Reggae is the music of the people. Now, even though soca music from Trinidad mainly deal with some of the same slack things, but they don't feel it as slack.
All massive on tight, checking the session like every day upon the mic, so forget the Frank Paul. Come in, let love go, baby, let the love stay.
New artists have come along. And there are so many elements to the reggae business. You have the hip-hop, you have the world beat, you have the DJs, you have the singers. So it's a melting pot. It's nice coming together. So to answer your question directly, how do I feel about the future of reggae? Every day is the future. And as we live each day, we're living reggae. That's my best answer for you, from my heart.
ここはダイナミックサンズと呼ばれるレコードをプレスする工場です。私たちはあのダブプレートを探しにここにもやってきました。ここではレコードをプレスしてアメリカやヨーロッパ、それから日本などへ輸出しています。いろんなレベルがありますね。レゲエでは主にジャミーズやディジタル B、 それからミュージックワークスなどのレコード配給が業務です。この銀色の円盤はいわゆるレコードの鍵盤ですが、ジャマイカではこれらレコードプレスの工程を全て手作業で行っています。
come from if you are deep, deep. Remember God knows it.
この働いている方は中国の人ですね。そういえばダイナミックのボスはですね、ミスターリー、華僑の方ですね。もっと危ない、あれで傷ついたらもうレコードめちゃくちゃですよね。こういう風に手作業でやっていますから、自然、製品としてのクオリティはですね、そうちょっと良くないんですよ。音はいいんだけれどもちょっと傷がついていたりね、あぶくが入っていたりと。今ニュッと出てきたのはこれは塩化ビニールレコードの元ですね。そして あのレーベルはデジタル B ですね。後ほど出てきますボビー・ディクソンのレーベルです。はい、プレスしました。出てきて縁をここで切り落とすんですね、パチン。でもああいう風にやってる時に傷つきますよね。ビニールの材料、まるで日本からは想像もできない情景が、展開されています。クオリティコントロールとは全く縁のない世界ですね。あの黒い板、あれは普通のレコードではありませんね。カッティングしていますね。そう、先ほどの銀色の円盤を作る元になっているこれが、原版の原版みたいなものですね。アセテート版です。実はこの材料はあのダブプレートと同じですね。ミュージックテープも超アナログな手作業で制作しています。ジャマイカでのこういったアナログレコード、テープの将来はどうなっていくのでしょうか。聞いてみましょう。
Our marketing strategy spans throughout Jamaica and the Eastern Caribbean. But speaking of Jamaica impact, the roots is Jamaica. The CD market is really, really big. Jamaica doesn't have a plan to manufacture a comp like this. But out of the world,The record industry is creating more impact in the compact disc. For example, you have Sony Music who is now into reggae. You have Shanaki. You have different companies who is going into more compact disc.
サウンドシステムストーンラブを訪れ、ダブプレートについて探ることにしました。
Come on, 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 come on earth and I enjoy love and drop. Pussy we have a good punk up. Why no movie can't do we get shot? Borderline has shown no run that. It is the border we have a pull you up a shot. Do we rapper Nish have a chat? Do we Herman Ricketts have a chat? Enough time we have bigger foot that. Enough time I mean no bitches back. So we come talk, you lift everything back. You bad like me power long time you pop it down. Come talk, you lift everything back. And we shoot first and I watch it. They not take out the people who want to feel liquidity. But them a big gonna have them plenty. From the day them born them never own a spaceship. And from the day them born them never shot nobody.
They was a fool, they was the army. And they never live at all.
セレクターのローリーにダブプレートについての話を聞いてみることにしました。
Slackness, if you're playing in a dance hall in Jamaica and you're not playing slackness, you're not going to get no crowd, you understand me? You're not going to get no girls, you know? And you have a dance full of pure man. Now the bad boy tune is nice, but it can also be dangerous, you know? Because it depends how the individual takes the lyrics. Over the years, well, it really boils down to cutthroat. Like, usually around 30 hit records out at a time, right? 30 hit songs carrying a swing. And when two sounds playing, sound A would play out all the hit songs before the other sound. So that's why you have doublet specials too, as a form of security. Well, to be frank, compact disc is taking over everything, you know. Stone Love right now is turning to compact disc right now. We're in London the other day and we were voicing our doublets on our specials on compact disc. So that's the future, you know. You have to keep in touch with the future. In Jamaica, I think it's basically a society thing. You have uptown, you have downtown, and then sometimes the sounds do play loud, right? And other times, I think it's a matter of police have a bit too much power. And you could say that it's bad-minded people, you know?
ここはジャミーズというレコーディングスタジオです。ここではダブプレートの制作が頻繁に行われています。ここがダブプレートをダイレクトに作ってしまうカッティングルームです。ダブプレートは常に一発撮りで、彼らに失敗は許されません。
ダブプレート
we kill sound, see? View master have view to kill. Now look who hear that we are going at that about girl a bump on this and girl a bump on that. You girl full of VD, man go take care of your VD, yeah man, you girl coming like that. She full of VD, run the rhythm, say VD, me be gonna lie. So girl I'm a bill, and they wanna know for them. Nah, never come, you know them in a problem. Them I'm a bill, and they put enough for them. Nah, never come, you know them in a problem, y'all show up. You have your own door key, all it out and you know catch with nobody, y'all show up. Because you have your own man.
And this is crazy too. Big up yourself. Yeah man, you and tell them we say the more girl we get and the more girl we want. We are dancing at the club and now we got the talk. And the more girl we love and the more girl we like. We are dancing at the club and now we got the talk. Cheap and profit up, nice it up. Everybody's talking about the phone sound in the dance hall. Phone sound in the dance hall.
Get out of control. And some girls in the dance with them the port one.
Nice this done, find this soap, you know.
Start your man, I'll be right there.
Whenever time I do one for your son, I feel great. Come and figure more or less, well, that song that can kill a next sound, you know.
Dub play thing explode, you know. Get your worldwide population be knowing, you
yeah,
know.
Man.
See, if I ever never dub play it, enough people wouldn't hear about me tell them see me
dub play is a thing where
till
express.
Them know me.
See,
it's
a special, that's why them call it a special.
Hey, what are you saying now? Say, what you got in them a wiggle, what you got in them a while? All that they put away, they get the cool man. They got in them a wiggle, what you got in them a while? All that they put away, they get the cool man.
ここで制作現場で働く有名なプロデューサーやエンジニアにレゲエの著作権について聞いてみることにしました。というのもレゲエのバックトラックのリズムは全てがオリジナルなわけではなくて、人気のあるトラックは何回も使い回しされコピーされ、リズムの著作権管理が非常に曖昧な状態だからです。
We are living in a serious time.
What a dangerous time.
Don't let the devil blow your mind.
In Jamaica here, the copyright law is really outdated. So we really don't say, we really don't have an up-to-date copyright law here in the country. So that is why you find a whole lot of producers and anyone who are doing the music just make over a rhythm that you hear a next producer hits, make an hit tune on, you know? So, but sooner or later, they are working on it now, so to control the copyright so that the originator of the rhythm will get a great deal of benefit, right? So you will have to pay publishing to the owner royalty, you know?
Not really, no, it's just as we enter each, the first thing is that we identify the song and we find a singer. And as we go along, we develop the song in the particular way that we figure it fits the particular singer. Sometimes we don't know what is happening until in the middle of the mix, Steven come up with something or we find something to do, you know? There's no program, it's just a matter of we approach each song as how I see that song should be developed, and Steven also approach each song as he sees it should be mixed, you know? There's no formula. Sometimes buck up. It can work here. I heard that the government is, you know, attempting to legislate appropriate laws for this land. But I believe that people in Jamaica do business backwards in terms of what copyright is. Many of them lack knowledge of how copyright truly is handled internationally. Hence when it comes, there will be confusion, but after a while it will all straighten out. Because I mean, people duplicate other people's ideas and then attempt to hone them, which is totally wrong. If one record creates an original composition, regardless of how many versions or adaptations are made, they are all honed by the original composer unless he gave permission for each adaptation. And this is something that everyone will have to understand and to be able to deal with. It has to come, it must come, and I'm waiting for it.
It's been like that for a long time. As Studio One used to copy a lot of overseas stuff from Motown, a lot of all this. And it's just, it's a trend we keep in reggae music, you see. Kids of 15 would not understand something happened 30 years ago. So we transpose 30 years to now. That's why we keep, sometimes we play a lot of oldies, but goodies cannot finish. And so I need to get people to know that it was it of the past. So same, other musicians do the same with our creation now. So it's just a trend, nothing new. It's okay.
ダブプレートを探しに、私たちは他のレコーディングスタジオも訪ねてみることにしました。そしてついにこの番組のためのダブプレートを作ることに成功しました。 DJ のパパさんと歌手のシンギングメロディーをフィーチャーしたオリジナルのこの世界でたった1枚しかないレコードです。
Well, you can go and make some temporaries. You must have to get her, you hear?
Well, getting bigger and bigger every day and more nicer. But the only problem we have with the dance hall is like other people complain about it, you know. Find the police them are growing and turn off the set. So you find it. If you even got a dance now, you just for a couple of hours, you know. Not nice, but the little time where you get, you know, you enjoy yourself. Nice.
Lord of mercy, I need a very, very bad.
Ryan, say clear safe, Daddy Kirk. And I'm Japanese school, Shaka Shamba, easy no man. Watch this. Down of mercy. But I think kind of strange.
Well, dance and business get worldwide. You know? Dance all it come from everyday life situation. For people on the street, what's going on, cost of living and all them things. So it take more interest than the people and bonfire, say, fine, say. You know, it's for work. It's a work. Well, Bob is a foundation. We set a lot of examples still, you know. And a lot of things that Bob really seen really have come true right now. So it's like, I don't think I can have a man like Bob Marley again. You know, it's a great man. Respect him a lot.
それではこのオリジナルのダブプレート、曲名レゲエブラッドラインを聞いてみましょう。
I say right now, respect reggae bloodline man, Future TV man, cause them man and no stop spread out reggae wing man. Don't worry, I tell about them two singer ya man. Hear me about two singer now, one DJ and singer, but not the same thing. Singing melody and Papa San man, you see when them youth are singing and DJ man. World cry man.
Love, respect, yeah, one man. Massive.
Step up reggae! And Japanese people, and
black people live a life, whatever life you live.
Yeah, man.
No way to control it. It's completely reggae bloodline. Whenever I go around. No way they can stop it. It's just reggae bloodline rule it.
They and the system goes round.
Watch
round,
this!
Round.
But and the money me love so much, why in this and I jump up and don't say dance all nose and make the niceness come up. But and the money me love so much, why in this and I jump up and don't say dance all nose and make the niceness come. This and also got this coming junk and them zone nine damn pumps. Dance all nose, go well on to the max. You're hungry, you know we hit, make you get up and rock. Who now tell them move them up, they get down plan. Because the sweetness where you get sweeter than a sweet sack. The nicest nigga forgot about your curry goat pack. But and the money me love so much, why in this and I jump up and don't say dance all nose and make the vibes come out.
Mr. Melody again, Papa San, my friend. You know, you know, you know. I'm the best friend you've got. You can't find another like me. No way. I gave you all my soul and everything just to be here with you. Just to be here with you.
Give it all star. Well, no, dance on those kiss and we are there one.
今皆さんがご覧になっているこの海賊テープの中には一昨日行われたばかりのメトロメディアのセッション、私が参加したセッションですけれども、それがもうこの中に入っています。レゲエの一番の魅力はその個性的な強烈なビートばかりにあるのではなく、海賊テープやダブプレートやサウンドシステムといったレゲエビジネスそのものの中にあると言って良いでしょう。
人々の生活の糧となっているレゲエは一方で海賊テープとして流通し、もう一方ではこの世に1枚しかないレコード、ダブプレートとして存在します。ジャマイカと日本のメディアの在り方はあまりに違いますが、遅れてるとか、いや進んでるといった比較は無意味です。私たちはジャマイカで日本とは全く異なる音楽メディアの在り方に遭遇しました。そしてそれは私たちがまだ手に入れていない音楽メディア本来の姿に違いありません。